ਰੇਡੀਓ ਹਾਂਜੀ 1674 ਐਮ ਦੋਸਤੋ, ਮੈਂ ਗੁਰਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੋਢੀ ਅਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਫਿਰ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜੀ ਸਵਾਗਤ। ਔਰ ਅੱਜ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਹੈ, ਆਪਾਂ ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨ ਜੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਨੇ ਜੋਸ਼ੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ, ਸੋ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਦੁਰਗਾ ਟੈਂਪਲ ਰੌਕ ਬੈਂਕ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੁਬਾਰਕਾਂ ਦੇਣੀਆਂ ਬਣਦੀਆਂ ਨੇ, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਅੱਜ ਦਾ ਹੋਲੀ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਰੰਗਾਰੰਗ ਸਮਾਗਮ ਸੀਗਾ, ਵਾਕਿਆ ਹੀ ਰੰਗਾਰੰਗ ਹੋ ਨਿਬੜਿਆ। ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨ ਜੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਮੁਬਾਰਕਾਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ।
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਜੀ, ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਟੀਵੀ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਮੁਬਾਰਕਾਂ ਰੇਡੀਓ ਨੂੰ, ਐਂਡ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਆਣ ਕੇ ਬੜੀ ਰੌਣਕ ਨੂੰ ਹੋਲੀ ਦਾ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਚੜ੍ਹ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹਿੱਸਾ ਲਿਆ, ਐਂਡ ਇੱਕ ਦੂਜੇ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਰੰਗ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਦੇ ਰੰਗ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਖੇਲੇ, ਆਪਣੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਦੁਸ਼ਮਣੀ ਦੀ ਆ ਹੈ ਪਿਆਰ ਦਾ ਰੰਗ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਆ ਉਹੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਅੱਗੇ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਆ। ਸੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਆਫ ਪਾਰਲੀਮੈਂਟਸ ਵੀ ਆਏ ਨੇ, ਵਿਕਟੋਰੀਆ ਦੇ ਵੀ ਮਿਨਿਸਟਰ ਆਏ ਨੇ, ਐਂਡ ਲੋਕਲ ਕੌਂਸਲ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਆਈ ਆ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ ਵੀ ਆਏ ਹੋਏ ਨੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੋਲੀ ਦਾ। ਸੋ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਦਾ ਸਾਰਾ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਐਂਡ ਮੋਸਟ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਹੈ, ਔਰ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਹੀ ਹੋਲੀ ਦੇ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ ਨੂੰ ਆਓ ਅਤੇ ਰੌਣਕਾਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧਾਓ। ਐਂਡ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਰੇਡੀਓ ਦਾ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਆ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਹੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਨਾਲੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਖੜਾ ਰਹਿੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਅਤੇ ਉਹ ਸਾਰਾ ਆਪਣਾ ਲਾਈਵ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਸਾਰਾ ਇੱਥੋਂ ਕਰਦਾ ਰਹਿੰਦਾ ਹੈ। ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮੱਚ ਦਾ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਟੀਮ, ਹਾਂਜੀ ਰੇਡੀਓ ਟੀਮ ਵੀ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ, ਐਂਡ ਹੋਲੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਹੋਲੀ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ,
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਬਾਈ। 1674 ਐਮ ਦੋਸਤੋ, ਮੈਂ ਗੁਰਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੋਢੀ। ਮੈਲਟਨ 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 ਕੌਂਸਲ ਦੀਆਂ ਅੱਜ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਹੋ ਰਹੀਆਂ ਨੇ, ਮੈਲਟਨ ਦੀਆਂ ਓਵਰਆਲ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਹੋ ਰਹੀਆਂ ਨੇ, ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਵਾਰੀ ਮੈਲਟਨ ਦੀ ਇਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਬਹੁਤ ਚਰਚਾ ਦਾ ਵਿਸ਼ਾ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਸੇਫ ਸੀਟ ਆ ਲੇਬਰ ਦੀ, ਕੀ ਇਹ ਹਿੱਲੇਗੀ, ਕੀ ਹੋਏਗਾ, ਪਰ ਉਸ ਸੇਫ ਸੀਟ ਨੂੰ ਬਚਾਇਆ, ਉਸਨੂੰ ਸੇਫ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਸਟੀਫਨ ਨੇ। ਸੋ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਨੇ ਸਟੇਟ ਦੇ ਇਹ ਐਮ ਪੀ ਨੇ, ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਅਗਲੀ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਸਾਡੀ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੋਗੀ। ਸਟੀਫਨ, ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਰੇਡੀਓ। ਹਾਂਜੀ,
thank you very much,
and first of all congratulations for your win.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Yeah, it's been a bit late but always welcome. Yeah,
it was late, yes. I only joined the election campaign with 3.5 weeks before the election, but fortunately enough I got elected, and I'm here to try and do good work in our Melton electorate and certainly help this temple along too.
I know it's been, your background is from union and paramedics, if I'm not wrong, yeah?
That's correct. I was a paramedic for 15 years and then I worked at the ambulance union for 23 years. So
we've been looking forward that you've been working for the hard workers.
I've been working for the workers for a long time, over 23 years, and I know how hard it is in regard to, you know, employment and security of employment, and then of course good wages and conditions, and, you know, and being safe at work. So that's what I've been doing for the last 23 years.
What you have discovered in the Melton, what you think the changes we need here?
Oh, well, clearly Melton needs a lot of infrastructure builds. I mean, obviously schools, roads, you know, there's a big push on for a public hospital, and I think we do need a public hospital, and I'll certainly advocate for that. So I'm hopeful that the state Labor government will fund a public hospital. It'll take some time, but I think we'll get there. And of course, we've got a federal election coming up, so it'd be nice to see if the Shorten opposition gets elected to government that they'll assist with the hospital also.
Isn't it a big responsibility? You've been elected in three and a half weeks. You were there, now elected. It's a big responsibility. What I'm thinking, what you've been thinking about that?
Oh, it's a big responsibility. I mean, you stand in these roles and you take on the positions and you do finally get elected and have the confidence of the voters that you'll actually do something. And I can commit to the constituents and the whole of the electorate that I'm going to work every day to try and make Melton a better place and get better things for Melton. You know, as I say, improvements on infrastructure, education, roads, railways, and try and get a hospital at some stage, tertiary education like a university and things like that. So we're going to work really hard to get those things.
Is it your first Holi?
It's my first Holi, and it was fantastic. I really loved the colour and the excitement and all the movement. So, yeah, it was really, really fantastic.
You should ask me how I guessed that one.
I think you guessed it because of what I'm wearing, I'd say. Look, I wasn't sure what to wear, but it doesn't matter anyway because it was a fantastic day, and I'm sure the clothes can be clean. So.
So what was the best part today in whole Holi festival?
Oh, I think just the excitement around and people just enjoying themselves and obviously seeing the colour and the movement and everyone having all the colour all over their faces and over their body and things like that. And I think that's the exciting part about it. And it just, you know, people are so happy and friendly. And I think that's a message that we've got to impart right across, not only this state and this electorate, but right across the country and the rest of the world. So I think it's fantastic.
So I will not take most your time today, but you go and enjoy. We'll talk later on our radio shows and stuff. But in the end, what the message you want to give to the people for the Holi?
Oh, to the people for the Holi, firstly, I appreciate you inviting me and welcoming myself and my wife to our first Holi Day, and we've really enjoyed it. But the message that I would give is just congratulations on what you've achieved today and the excitement and what you celebrate. And it's really about making good before and defeat evil to some degree, and the colour and the excitement and the movement and the friendship. I mean, that's exactly what we want to spread out there right across the country and right across the world. And I think, the people of this temple have shown that today.
Thank you very much. Pleasure talking to you.
Thank you very much.
So, dosto, Lainiyan ji, tuhade kolon ijazat. Isse tarah gallan baatan de silsile chalde rehnge. Radio Haanji, 1674 AM. Rab rakha. So, dosto, is waqt mere naam Mr. Bob ne, jo Melton Council de mayor ne. Melton Council, jide vich ek vaddi Indian community aa. ਅਤੇ ਬੜਾ ਸਾਰਾ ਭਾਰ ਹੈ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ, ਪਰ ਹੋਲੀ ਹੋਲੀ ਹਰ ਪਾਸੇ ਹੋਈ ਪਈ ਆ, ਅੱਜ ਹੋਲੀ ਦੇ ਰੰਗ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਨੇ ਬਾਬ। ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਰੇਡੀਓ ਹਾਂਜੀ, ਹਾਊ ਯੂ ਬੀਨ? ਗੁੱਡ,
ਫੈਂਟਾਸਟਿਕ, ਵਾਟ ਅ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਡੇ।
ਐਂਡ ਯੂ ਬੀਨ ਇੰਜੋਇੰਗ ਦ ਹੋਲੀ, ਇਜ਼ਨਟ ਇਟ? ਆਈ ਕੈਨ ਸੀ ਦੈਟ।
ਯਾ, ਆਈ ਲਵ ਦ ਹੋਲੀ ਫੈਸਟੀਵਲ, ਵੀ ਕਮ ਐਵਰੀ ਈਅਰ, ਇਟਸ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ।
ਐਂਡ ਟੈਲ ਮੀ,
this year actually has been the best yet.
Yeah,
there seem to be a lot more younger people involved this year, especially with the dancing and that. It's just fantastic. It's a great vibe, you know. Yeah.
And what about, what was the original color of the shirt?
It was pale blue.
Huh?
Pale blue. Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
I think it's changed a little bit different now.
And what was your?
I used to be white as well. You know, I'm not Indian. Yes, it's hard to tell, but I'm actually Scottish, so I was actually white before.
You used to
it
be
started.
White, yeah.
Yeah.
But no. Isn't it? This the fun part of the Holi.
There
is no one color. It's all the colors.
All together. It's fantastic, mate. It's just a great festival, you know. And it seemed. Here in Shri Durga, it seems to get better every year. I'm not just saying that. This year is the best yet.
Hmm.
You know, it was just so lively today. It was fantastic.
Especially with the Melton, there's been Indian community been growing. I've seen one of the picture being put in a library. So
yep.
With the Mr. Singh's picture was in library. So it's been a lot of recognition for the Indians.
Yeah, we've got a big population of Indians moving. We've actually got 130 different nationalities in the city of Melton alone. Hmm. But that's growing all the time. But the percentage of Indians is growing in our community. And that's good because they're friendly, peace-loving people.
Yeah. And the food is waiting for you. What you've been looking for?
Food is beautiful. Yeah.
What you been looking for?
What am I looking for?
Yeah, oh, the food.
Onion bhajis are good.
Thank you, Vin.
Sorry?
Gulab jamun.
Gulab jamun, yeah, of course.
The sweets.
The sweet. Oh, you got to have your sweets. Like, you don't get this shape without your sweets, you know?
Yeah, being a Scottish background, we love sweets, isn't it?
Oh, you got to. Because there it's so cold, you got to have the sweets to heat you up.
Thank you very much. Last message for the Holi. Before we shake hands.
Look, fantastic event. Let's keep it moving every year. And we welcome the Indian community into our community because they are such a friendly, peace-loving people.
Thank you, Bob. And it's always a pleasure to talk to you.
And hard workers.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.
So, this is Bob, your mayor ne is work the Melton Council. So, hor vi gallan baatan saadiyan ise tarah hundiyan rehngiyan, hun lainiyan tuhade kol ijazat. Bahut shukriya. Dhanwad.
Well, happy Holi. It's an absolutely beautiful day, not just for the Indian community, but for the Victorian community. This has been a particularly special day for me, where I brought my family along to celebrate Holi, and hopefully we will make this a tradition in our family as well. We're so lucky to be living in a country and in a state where all cultures are embraced and all cultures are celebrated. But this culture in particularly the Holi Day, is one of the most fantastic cultures that we can celebrate together as a society and as a community. I'd like to wish everybody a happy Holi. This is about getting rid of bad, getting rid of all evil, and good things come. And hopefully everybody enjoys this day with their family, friends and loved ones.
What was the favourite part today?
The favourite part for me was obviously the colours and also the sense of family and community that is celebrated here today and that is seen here today. That is the most beautiful part of this Holi celebration. And I certainly am hoping that this Holi celebration, that every member of the community in Victoria celebrates this, where we make this an annual day in our calendar.
And which was the best colour?
I like the purple and the pink, but they're all beautiful colours.
Yeah.
And the family that are here today, my family, have enjoyed this day thoroughly. And as I said earlier, we'll make it an annual tradition.
Have you spoiled a bit of makeup today or not?
I didn't put much makeup on. I don't know whether you can see this, the lipstick and the mascara, but it doesn't matter. It's absolutely beautiful and I've immensely enjoyed myself.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Nice talking to you as always.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. ਸੋ ਦੋਸਤੋ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਆਏ ਹੋਏ ਨੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਆ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਸੋ ਸਾਡੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਨਾਲ ਨਾਲ ਇਹ ਹੋਊਗੀ ਕਿ ਹੋਲੀ ਔਰ ਹੋਲੀ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਰੰਗ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਆ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਨੇ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕੀਤੇ ਆ ਅਗਲੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਟਿਮ ਵਾਟਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਸਾਡੇ ਹਲਕੇ ਤੋਂ ਮੈਂਬਰ ਪਾਰਲੀਮੈਂਟ ਕੇਂਦਰੀ ਸੋ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਸੋ ਟਿਮ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਰੇਡੀਓ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਊ ਯੂ ਬੀਨ
ਆਈ ਐਮ ਐਕਸਿਲਰੇਟਡ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਹੈਵਿੰਗ ਅ ਬੋਲ
ਯੇ ਸੋ ਲੁੱਕ ਹੂ ਇਜ਼ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਬੈਟਰ ਇਨ ਦ ਕਲਰਸ ਆਬਵੀਅਸਲੀ ਟਿਮ ਯੂ ਆਰ
I think you've got a more balance, but I've just got more volume.
All right.
So I like that.
I think you have enjoyed a lot.
I love it. Well, I've been a member of Parliament for 6 years.
Yeah.
And one of the things that's made me most happy is seeing our Holi every year gets bigger and better in Melbourne's West, because the subcontinent community in Australia gets bigger and better every year, and the celebrations are getting better. I love seeing how everyone joins in, like all cultural backgrounds enjoying Holi. It makes me really proud.
And Tim, it's the colours, and colours give you a bit more power because election is coming, isn't it?
It is. An election is coming, and I think Holi is a good lead in to an election. You know, a change in life is what I'm looking for in an opposition party member.
Yeah, isn't it? I have seen many of your videos, especially the kids going to the kids using bicycles. They are now using these days. It's been a great initiative. What are other things you've been looking forward in this election, the next one?
So the things that we care most about in the Labor Party: schools, hospitals. Jobs. So lifting people's wages, they're really important to us. Spending more on schools and hospitals in Melbourne's West. So just in my electorate alone, there'll be $18 million more for schools if we win the next election. So I'm really proud of that.
Isn't it we've been looking for, if Labor comes in government, what we are looking for, a parent visa?
Yes, we're working very hard. Before the last election, we raised this parent visa issue. It's an issue that affects the Indian community disproportionately compared to other communities in Australia. So I've been in Shane Newman, our spokesman's ear, for many years now, and I'm sure that he is going to have a very good announcement for the election. I won't steal his thunder by making an announcement on his behalf. But I think that the Labor Party, we are really strongly engaged with the Indian community and with the Australia-India relationship. I had Chris Bowen, the Shadow Treasurer, here at Shri Durga last month, and he was talking about how if we win the election, there are going to be delegations from the federal government every year to India across 10 states. So it's a real change in our engagement. We want to be really engaged.
Tim, you've been working hard, and we have seen your work over here. You reckon next election, Labor comes into power, we'll see you as a minister?
Well,
we want him as a minister.
That's up to my boss, Bill Shorten, who I'm here representing today,
doing
an outstanding job for Labor and for the country. So my focus is on winning the next election for the Labor Party and changing our country for the better.
And how are things going with the election?
I think they're going very well. You know, we've had the same team for 5 years now. We haven't changed leaders, we haven't changed ministerial team. So the advantage is that means that we know what we stand for, we're united, we're stable, and we know how we're going to achieve it.
I really don't want to spoil the Holi mood today, but what about the New South Wales?
Oh, well, I mean, the New South Wales Party, they had a bit of a difficult day there. But, you know, I think the different issues will be at play in the federal election come election time.
Yeah, that's what we're looking for. Any special message for our listeners and viewers?
My message to everyone listening is happy Holi. Extend the spirit of Holi, the joy that the colours of Holi reminds us of, to everyone in your community. I know that when even non-Indian Australian people in my community are exposed to the joyous celebration of Holi, they're transformed. They want to be a part of it. So that's Australian multiculturalism at work. All of us learning from each other. So extend the joy of Holi to everyone in your life.
Yes, and Tim Watts, you know, then aap gal kar rahe sa Melbourne Kendri. So our Melbourne di jadon jehdi federal di jehdi election aundi aa us de vich inna ne badi aham bhumika nibhauni aa hor vi gallan batan election de nede tede election nu cover karan de layi aap karde rahange is time jehdi aap gal baat bade dinan ton ik bhal kar rahe sa ik naam di so Vaghela ji is waqt saade naam ne aur Victoria de vich first Indian jinna ne election jitti aa senate de vich ne is waqt ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਸਾਡੀ ਹਿੰਦੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੋਊਗੀ ਵਗੇਲਾ ਜੀ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਤੋਂ ਕੰਗ੍ਰੈਚੁਲੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਫॉर द ਵਿਨ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮੱਚ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
ਐਂਡ ਹੈਪੀ ਹੋਲੀ
ਟੂ ਯੂ ਐਸ ਵੈਲ
ਜੀ ਕਿਹਸਾ ਮਹਿਸੂਸ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੈ ਅਬ ਆਪ
ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਅੱਛਾ ਮਹਿਸੂਸ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੈ
ਜੀ
ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਅੱਛਾ
ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਬੀਨ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਸ ਨਾਓ
ਯੇ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਆਈ ਗੈਟ ਮੋਰ ਚਾਂਸ ਟੂ ਮੀਟ ਮੋਰ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੀਅਰ ਵਾਟ ਦੇ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਸੇ ਐਂਡ see what their priorities are.
तो आपको क्या लगता है ये आप पहले हो जो इंडियंस में हो है ना isn't it कि हमें ज़्यादा expectations होती है are you feeling the pressure?
No, I'm not feeling the pressure. I think if we think...
Come on, feel some.
No, no. The thing is, our needs are very similar to other broader communities because, you know, jobs, education, infrastructure, hospitals, those are the requests from all the other communities as well. So they are common for our community and broader Victorian communities.
Look, Vaghela ji, there's a parent visa ka issue. It's been big. Though the central ki election jo abhi aa rahi hai, federal ki election, तो आपको लगता है कि हम लोग अगर आपके पास आते हैं तो इस मैटर को आप आगे जो लेबर के जो सेंट्रल लीडर्स हैं यू विल पुट फॉरवर्ड दैट
मेरे पास जो भी बंदा आता है अगर वो मेरे ज्यूरिसडिक्शन में है तो मैं हेल्प करती हूँ अगर मेरे ज्यूरिसडिक्शन में नहीं है तो अगर काउंसिल का इशू है तो काउंसिल को हम रेफर करते हैं अगर फेडरल का है तो हम फेडरल के पास जाते हैं तो जो भी जो है उनके पास हम अप्रोच करते हैं
लेकिन जैसे ये होता है कि हमें ज़रूरत पड़ती है एक आवाज़ की हमारे लिए हमें लगता है कि आप जीत के आगे आए हो आप ये एक आवाज़ हो तो उठाएंगे आप लेबर में ये आवाज़
ऑफ कोर्स जो भी आवाज़ जैसे वही मेरा काम है आई एम द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ ऑल द इंडियंस इन विक्टोरिया और उनकी जो आवाज़ है वो मेरी आवाज़ है क्योंकि उनकी जो नीड्स है वही मेरी नीड्स है हम लोगों की नीड्स अलग नहीं है तो उनकी जो आवाज़ है वो उठाऊंगे
अभी देखें एक और बड़ा मुझे लगता है इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन होगा यू हैव वर्कड हार्ड फॉर डेनिनोंग प्रिसेंट बट नाउ यू आर मेंबर ओवर हियर इन वेस्टर्न सबर्ब्स या सो वेस्टर्न साइड देयर इज अ प्रिसेंट हियर एंड देयर इज अ प्रिसेंट देयर व्हिच वन यू गोना सपोर्ट
सपोर्ट बोथ यू नो लुक द थिंग इज एक हो दो हो तीन हो चार माय सपोर्ट विल ऑलवेज बी फॉर एनी प्रिसेंट वेदर हियर और एनीवेयर एल्स Because our population has increased, you know, if there are more precincts, more number of precincts, I don't see any problem with that.
So, आपको कब लगता है कि इसके लिए आपकी तरफ से अप्रोच होगी या हम लोग आपकी तरफ आएं कि ये precinct का काम कब तक होगा क्योंकि it's been hanging there.
Yeah, तो उसमें क्या है यहाँ के जो बहुत ही अच्छे western suburbs के जो community leaders हैं वो ऑलरेडी अपना काम जारी रखे हैं तो उनके साथ हम मिलकर बातचीत करेंगे उनका क्या कहना है क्या नहीं है और अकॉर्डिंगली काम करेंगे
Isn't it that was your dream project?
It was and that's Still? The thing it is of course देखिए वो ड्रीम प्रोजेक्ट ये है कि कोई भी प्रोजेक्ट हो जो हमारे नीड्स को फुलफिल करे और हमारे कल्चर को broader community ke sath peacefully jo agar aware kare to there is nothing wrong with that and I'll be always more than happy to strong this project or any other project which is portraying our culture to the broader community in a peaceful way and a meaningful way
thank you aur abhi holi ke liye message ho jaye political baatein bahut ho
sabse pehle jo jitne bhi listeners hai sabko meri holi ki shubhkamnaen सबसे पहले नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल जय माता दी जय स्वामीनारायण हो होली एक ऐसा त्यौहार है जो कितने सालों से मनाया जाता है इसमें हम किसी को एक्सक्लूड नहीं करते एवरीबडी इज़ वेलकम एंड टुडे इफ यू लुक यू विल सी द पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल डिफरेंट वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ दे कम हियर दे सेलिब्रेट एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज दे आर एबल टू सेलिब्रेट अवर कल्चर द फूड द म्यूजिक द डांस एंड द थिंग इज You get a chance to meet with new people, make friendship with them. This is a event for joy, love, happiness. Celebrate. Bring your broader community friends and I mean people who know me, they know I love colors. I wear bright colors. I love colors, and I think that's what we all should do. Is in your neighbors, your friends, your colleagues, if they are not from Indian background, when next time Holi comes, ask them to come over. Invite them to such events because that way they will be able to see what our events are and that's how we can increase the cross-cultural awareness.
Thank you very much.
No problem, thank you.
So dosto ek gal baat kar rahe si ji apan Varsha Vaghela ji de naal. So inna de kahe anusar aao ikatthe hunne aa holi manaune aa. वैसे तो इधर खाण पीन का समान जो रेडी टू गो हो गया तो मैं भी थोड़े को लेना जी इजाजत इस तरह गल्लां बातों के सिलसिले में आने वाले दिनों भी लैके आता रहेंगे रेडियो हाँ जी 1674 धन्यवाद